And in Sparta today, the community celebrated the opening of the Sparta Sports Park. Families were there this afternoon to see the multiple baseball fields that will be used for rugby, soccer, and flag football. Now, this park has been in the works for nearly 12 years.
As you can see, we have multiple ball fields out here. We have walking trails, frisbee golf. In the future, we're going to have a pavilion, playground equipment, and more walking trails coming in from the village of Sparta.